Let's go.
So here we are.
The angels are gathering. It's like they're trying to make this world into heaven.
Huh. Cut the crap. I know I'll never see heaven anyway.
We have to do it. I believe in the Overlord's victory.
We shall fulfill the ideal world that Father envisioned.
We can't lose! This is for the future!
For the sake of Japan and for all mankind, I will risk everything.
Here he comes. Don't let your guard down.
Whoa! He's huge!
Yeah, this is what I want! Come on! I'm pumped!
I'm not scared. I believe in us all.
I've seen angels before, but that thing's just... it's another order of magnitude.
Don't let yourself be flustered. Trust in yourselves, and we will be victorious.
Father, we've come this far. I must do this for the sake of your dreams.
What the? The lake looks like it changed. We should be careful.
Now, let's begin. Destroy the angels.
Stepping in this water hurts!
Don't give up! Mankind's future depends on the outcome of this battle! We cannot lose!
I won't give up. I won't lose to the likes of these angels.
Huh?
What the? Something's wrong with the angels!
They're retreating.
We did it. Master Azuma, we did it, didn't we?
Yes, Lady Amane did it.
He's summoning the four Cardinal Archangels here?
Cardinal Archangels? What's gonna happen then?
The four Cardinal Archangels are those that lead the army of God. That fool. He plans to destroy the entire human world along with us.
Damn it. This ain't a joke.